Now, another reason why CEOs buy into DEI is a trip, y'all. It's money, right? It's about productivity, making sure that you increase sales and that your business doesn't fail. Most people tend to care about DEI when they see that it could potentially happen in their companies. It's like, oh no, we losing money. Employees are leaving, which is costing me money. And there's a chance that we may just no longer be relevant in the workplace. And so what do we think? Some CEOs, and I ain't gonna say we, cause I ain't one of them, but as a CEO, I understand and get it. And I coach other CEOs all the time who are just like, I don't wanna lose my business. And I see this is the right thing to do. I don't always believe in it, but as I'm seeing the numbers fall, I'm starting to become a believer, right? Believer. And so, you know, they start to invest money into diversity, equity, and inclusion because they see that it makes smart financial and business sense. And that's not always a bad reason. It is just a very prominent reason. And we have to think about that.